On Saturday, the message was loud and clear about the need for affordable housing in East Boston. Residents and advocates from City Life Vida Urbana took to the streets, calling for a closer match between affordable housing in the proposed redevelopment of Suffolk Downs and what's affordable to the current neighborhood residents.
Al parecer van a ser 10,000 unidades.
I understand that the project at Suffolk Downs is going to be roughly 10,000 units, and even the affordable units that they're going to create are for people making $65,000 to $75,000 a year, and that's just not something that's reachable for East Boston. And so what we want to see is not that they just that we are not allowed to live there or that they displace East Boston by raising the market here, but that they make more housing that is $30,000 to $35,000 a year and reflects the incomes of East Boston so that we can also live there.
The median income in East Boston is $37,000 a year. That means most of this neighborhood will not be able to live there. And so if it isn't affordable to most of this neighborhood, we don't consider it affordable. And that's the point that this developer and this city needs to understand. They're either going to build for us or they're not going to build.
This is definitely another coming of the Seaport District. High rises, you know, high rents, rents that are made to push people out. And then the people that built this community, they don't even get to enjoy what's you know, forthcoming. So we need 50% affordability, man. We need them to understand that these residents want to stay here. We don't want to be pushed out.
I grew up here in East Boston, and I'm seeing that landlords are taking the chance to sell to investors because they have the time right now to make more money because of the new luxury apartments are they building up and the new project that is coming up for Suffolk Downs. And if this keep going on, this is gonna be worse. We have to stop this. We need a rent control. We need to have affordable housing.
It's really crucial that we have a higher level of affordability at Suffolk Downs because the low level of affordability they're planning now, which is 9%, is going to drive people out of their homes. It's going to raise rents throughout East Boston. So we need protection for people's homes, and one of the key ways to do that, in addition to passing rent control, is to have affordability at Suffolk Downs.